morning, Lacey.
Good morning, Lacey.
Good morning.
Lacey, what have you been up to in lockdown?
Well, I wouldn't tell you, but I can show you.
Oh, fair enough. Okay.
Okay.
Bear in mind, this is for radio.
Oh, she's in her lovely blue lycra. Oh.
Wow.
Oh. Now, I used to know what that was called Now, she's a...
That's gymnastics.
She's very bendy. She's doing gymnastics. She's doing a whole routine on a... Oh.
On a mat. That is...
On a mat. That is beautiful.
Impressive.
She's a contortionist, I would say, Jamie, more than a gymnast. Yeah. Let's sign you up for next year's Britain's Got Talent, I'm thinking.
Lacey, I don't think we've ever had... I'd be surprised if there's ever been a contortionist on radio before. it's extraordinary. How long have you been doing that for?
6 months ago.
Only six months ago. So, I mean, was that during lockdown? What happened?
Well, basically, I did gymnastics before, and then I didn't get any new tricks, so I quit gymnastics and started to do bendy stuff.
Well, it's quite something. Now, Lacey, I need you here to help out with my joke. I'm going to ask you, so, Lacey, how flexible are you? And you say, I can't do Thursdays. Go on, off you go. How flexible are you?
I can't do
first days. There we
go. Ta-da! That's what we're talking about. Yeah, you've got a little sidekick right there.
Lazy.
That's Sadie, her mummy, laughing in the background. You've got a good audience in Sadie, Jamie.
Lacey, well, listen, keep up the contortioning.
Keep up the good splits.
And thanks for being our first caller of the day.
What a brilliant thing to have for first caller.
Thank you.
Thanks,
Lovely
Lacey.
Lovely to meet you, darling. Bye. This is Heart.